Hey, welcome everyone to Talent Battle, your one-stop platform for placement preparation. This is Akshay. In today's video, I will be sharing with you information about an off-campus opportunity. I would urge everyone to watch the video till the end so that you will understand all the things about this particular off-campus opportunity. A quick reminder, if you have not subscribed to our YouTube channel yet, please subscribe and press the bell icon so that you will get instant notification of all the off-campus internship competition opportunities. And you will not miss a single opportunity. So let's begin today's video. In the description box, I have already added the application link. Once you click on that link, you will come on this web page. This opportunity comes from Standard Chartered Bank. Standard Chartered Bank has announced off-campus opportunity for developer role. We will look into all the details about this particular opportunity. The title is Developer at GBS Technology Diversity Hackathon India 2021, and this is a job code. Title: Developer. Candidate profile: female techies from engineering background who are passionate coders aspiring to make their career in software development and searching for avenues to prove their mettle. So this particular opportunity is only for female candidates. The criteria: you should be BE or BTech with CGPA 7 and above only. After that, engineering group CSE, IT, ECE, EE and EEE. Passing out year is only 2021 or 2020. No standing backlogs and Indian citizens. If you fulfill the above mentioned criteria, then only you should apply for this opportunity. Clearly, they have mentioned this particular line: candidates not meeting to above criteria shall be rejected directly. It means this will be a pre-screening round. CTC on offer: INR 6.1 lakhs per annum. In that, 5.5 lakhs per annum is a fixed plus 50,000 variables. Location: primary Chennai and additional location is Bangalore. Now we will look at the selection process. Selection process: to apply on above link, this is the application link. After that, first round will be aptitude test, in that 3 rounds. Second round will be coding test at hackathon, and third and final round will be presentation, in that application or product demo. This is the overall selection process. Next, they have given about Standard Chartered. If you wish, you can go through. We will look at few details about role overview. It's a full stack developer or DevOps engineer with below attributes: understanding of software requirements, designing user interactions on web pages, developing backend website applications, designing and developing APIs, developing front-end website architecture, ensuring responsiveness of applications, preparation and execution of test cases, reporting of defects, preparation of test reports, coordinate test activities with the front to back, upstream and downstream, collaborate with globally distributed agile team. Core competencies: self-reliance, logical attention to detail, recognition of stupidity, abstract thinking, patience, memory, scientific method, communication and empathy. Now we will check how you can apply for this great off-campus opportunity. Apply online button, simply click over there. Now privacy agreement page has opened. If you wish, you can read. Otherwise, simply I accept button. Once you click on I agree, then login page has appeared. If you already have your accounts at Standard Chartered Bank career page account, then use your name and password. And if you forgot, then use the forgot username and password facility. And for those who are completely new users, simply use this new user button. See, new user registration form has appeared. In that, you need to fill your username, then password, re-enter password, and simply click on register. This way, your new user registration will be completed, and after that, a blank form will appear you need to fill those details. Also upload your updated resume and then hit the final submit button. This way your application will be submitted for Standard Chartered developer role. Thank you for watching the video. If you like the efforts we take to provide you off-campus internship and competition opportunities, then please like the video. In case of any doubts, feel free to comment on the video. Do join our WhatsApp and Telegram groups for instant updates. Links are added in the description. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get all the campus related updates. Thank you and see you in the next video.